So what do we have here? Top car. Urus. In Monte Carlo. See the, it's the shark or a dolphin. Like the yellow calipers, matches the rest of the car nicely. Russian, of course. Moscow 777. And opposite to this, we have Nikki Beach, of course, above Fairmont. See the huge breaks. Coolers everywhere. So let's see if we have some more. Bentley behind us. Maybe V8. But here we have a real car. M5. Finally. No competition, however. But still. Still an M5. Monaco registered. Ja. Kom man ut här? Ja. Yeah. gorgeous. Alarm system. Gorgeous brake calipers. Looks like the Agera R brake calipers. What we have, a real 997 turbo real car, and a gorgeous So we have a little Porsche special, if you exclude these two Maybach. And we have this nice green color of the dark green, so deep. But we have a gorgeous 991 Turbo S with blacked out tail lights. Must be like 'Nachtblau' or so, or is it really maybe just black? So perfect with the yellow calipers, and on the turbo the black wheels looks good actually. However, I would have preferred the silver wheels. Gorgeous. And for our little Porsche special, I think we have a special version of the 991 over here. Which is the Targa. I think I've seen this in some like some Porsche brochure. Either it's some Targa special edition, or it's just like a Porsche choice of Porsche exclusive individualization. I would choose the 991 Turbo S 10 times over, however. But it still is not a bad car. The 991 turbo is maybe a little bit too blacked out for me, but as is the Rolls. But anyway, that's all for now. No B-color Maybach this time.